welcome back to my channel. So hope you're all doing good and really keeping safe. Even I am doing good. So I couldn't, you know, upload much of videos last week as well. Sorry, I was not doing well literally, and I'm just here to share a few, not few, share a very useful video that is very useful to your skin and which keeps your skin hydrated. As we all know that winter season is right here, so we need few additional steps to keep our skin moisturized and hydrated the whole day, because in winters usually your skin becomes so dry and irritated. So to avoid all this, I'm just going to share you a quick and easy, you can call it probably as a moisturizer, a serum or a toner, or it is a combination of all of these, guys. So yeah, without much delay, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so as I have already told, we are going to do a DIY for moisturized skin and hydrated skin during these winters. So let's quickly go and see how this moisturizer or serum or toner is made. So that is how we made this, and let's see how to use this and what are the few advantages. Foremost advantage of using rose water is this reduces itchiness or any irritation of your skin. So this is a very good source of moisturizer, and also it reduces any puffiness or any redness of your skin. Wonderful advantage of rose water is that this goes well with all the skin types. No matter your skin is oily, dry or medium skin tone, it goes well with all this. Rose water also works as a cleanser because it cleans the pores of your skin and keep it neat and clean. Rose water keeps your skin hydrated, revitalized, and always it gives fresh look for whole day, which is highly needed for any girl out there, right? And the advantage of rose water is this also strengthens your skin cells. You can see that glycerin is an avoidable part of any of your beauty products. In each and every beauty product you can see glycerin. Using glycerin, it softens your skin and also it improves the internal health of your skin. Also glycerin helps in, you know, anti-aging and wrinkle free, and keep your skin refreshed the whole day. So these are few of the advantages of using this moisturizer, and do try this, and this works and this gives superb results on your skin. So let's quickly see how can we use this. Right, so as you have seen how we made this, we have took half a bottle of rose water, and accordingly, the ratio is like half. If you are taking half a bottle of rose water, take half of the quantity of glycerin to it. Okay, example measurements can be, you are taking 10 ml of rose water, take 5 ml of glycerin. That's all, guys. So I don't want to make this complicated. So that will be your ratio, and then once you add it, shake it properly, because you need to make sure that it is combined well, and just spray it on your face. I just sprayed it, and this has a soothing smell. Gently massage this. That's all how to use this. You can also use this on your hands, legs, body. So this is completely, you can use this everywhere on your body. While using this, your skin is really neat and clean. Like I had no makeup on my skin, I just had a lip balm and eyeliner, but apart from that I didn't have any makeup on my skin. So whenever you're using this, make sure that your face is neat and clean. So yeah, that's all for today, guys. So hope you have liked this video, and if you're liking my videos, please give a thumbs up, and please share this with your friends and family if at all you're liking my content. And if you have missed any of my videos, I'll just give it in the iCard above or in the description box below. You can just check and click my DIY videos, skincare, hair care. I have uploaded multiple videos. So if you are liking my videos, please do watch those and support me, guys. So Yeah, that's all for today. So see you soon in another video. Till then, bye and take care.